Hi, we're at the Tumblr headquarters, where we're going to play
A Year in Review Dash. I'm Alberto Ozende.
And I'm Matthew Daddario. So what we're going to do is we're going to either reblog, like, or block the various posts that we read off of this machine here.
First one. When birds bob their head, like they're really into your conversation, reblog if you agree. This is not a complete thought.
I'm going to like this one. Because I understand the sentiment. Like, I get
birds,
it. When birds are like...
Bob their head like they're really into your conversation.
Like, right,
reblog if you agree. You didn't...
I just liked it. But do I have to reblog it?
I don't understand how what the sentence means.
I'm going to go with just this.
I know. I like that. I like birds. Is this creature?
That's adorable.
What is he?
I don't know. It looks like some sort of lizard or chameleon in a teacup.
I don't look at him again. That's okay. That's pretty cool. Oh, look. There's more than one photo. Oh, that one's kind of naughty. Now it's zero.
I don't want it in my teacup, but it's
no,
adorable.
Yeah, okay.
Teacup noodle, that's what it's called. Right.
Oh. Okay. Let me do it.
Last night I dreamt there was like a new meme slang, and it was bowed, as in like bodacious. So like people would zoom in on pics of really fat cats, and it would just say bowed.
I like
I need to see more of this.
I need to see more bodacious cats.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, there we go.
Bode.
So just fat cats?
I changed my answer.
Alright, so that works. Yeah, I'm gonna reblog
yeah,
fat
definitely.
Cats.
Bodacious cats. You kidding me? That's fun.
Whoa. Okay, this has cursing in it. You gonna bleep this?
It's good.
Alec is so hardcore. Never kissed anyone before, so naturally he grabs the high warlock of Brooklyn by the lapels and kisses him in front of every single person that matters to him in his own wedding with another person after telling his own mom off? And then he goes straight in for more? Alec Lightwood is wild as hell.
Hell yeah.
I was allowed to curse there.
I like that. I do not watch this shadow hunting show. All I know is that tall, dark, and handsome deserves to marry Mike from Glee.
I can't, because it's a compliment, I can't reblog it. I'll like it, but I can't reblog it because that would be narcissistic.
I like it.
Oh boy.
I want to thank all of our Tumblr fans for making us one of the top 20 most reblogged, most popular live action TV shows on Tumblr this past year, 2016.
That was really good.
I feel like this is actually a great honor.
No, it is a huge
that's
honor.
That's not properly represented by this plastic trophy.
I wish there was something in it that we could toast from.
Yeah. I think that, you know what? I think that we should celebrate. And I think that next year we should aim to what? What do you want to aim to do next year?
As like a person, as a show, as a...
No,
as
like
a,
the trophy. Like
the trophy.
Bigger trophy. I think that next year...
Like a multi-layered trophy.
Yeah. And if we get 2 years in a row, I want to sit right here next year with this trophy, except made from something more...
Durable. Like the Mortal Cup type thing?
Mortal Cup. Next year we'll be number one, right? Hopefully.
Definitely.
And Simon should be your number one guy.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You should.
New Year's resolution for you to be number one. Thanks, guys.
It's not a resolution.
It's smiling.
Thank you.